Place a piece of millinery wire around the edge of the tip, just to the inside of the seam allowance. Place the end of the wire at a point where the curve is shallow, such as the left or right side. Remember to put your safety glasses on before you sew over wire with a machine. Machine zigzag over the wire. Backstitch several times when you begin to secure. Proceed slowly all the way around the tip. Allow the ends of the wire to overlap approximately 3/4 of an inch. Trim the wire if necessary. Backstitch several times to secure.